tomorrow?
Yes, I'm away. I'm here for all the sessions.
Oh, okay, cool.
Same here.
Yeah. Yeah, so today we are doing the emoji game, I think. I wrote him down. Yeah, the music is a little bit. Hang on. Anyway, I wrote them down somewhere. So basically, for everybody knew how the emoji game works is, during a session, the host will shout out an emoji or say an emoji.
And
the
I first won last
time. Yeah. I can't hear this one.
Yeah, you want to mute the song? So that's how the emoji game works. I'll explain it a bit more in a bit, but otherwise you all should be pretty good. I mean, last time you guys were really perceptive. Like, I saw, I didn't even pick up what they said and you guys were in the chat, like putting the emojis in. It was crazy. It's pretty impressive actually. Pretty smart. Anyway. So we've got 16 people now, still waiting. I don't know if I'll be your host for the rest of the sessions today, but I think you have someone good. So it should be good.
And we're pink group, right?
Yeah, we're pink group. So so if you wanna I'll try my best to spotlight as many of you as possible throughout the thing. If you want to show your Lego projects, just hold it up to the camera, keep holding it, try and get my attention, and I'll spotlight you onto the main thing. So you got a pretty big audience to show. I think it's 800. So if you want to be featured, then you know. I see some of you have already got your Lego out. That's a pretty impressive Lego collection. What else have we got today? So today we got Lego cake decorating, I think, and podcasts. Be fun. I think yesterday was a bit of a it was a bit tricky because Minecraft and origami, there's a lot of steps involved, but I think it'll be fun to
do. I have a Lego table to make mine.
Oh, hell yeah, that's so good. I think Lego is really fun. I used to do Lego a lot when I was younger. It's really cool.
We got the emojis first last time.
Wait, what was that?
We got the emojis first last time, yesterday.
Oh, I'll try and find it. I wrote it down somewhere, but I'm not quite sure. Somewhere in there. I think I wrote it in my math book because I didn't have any other spare pieces of paper. It wasn't very smart of me. Hang on, I'll find it. Or not. Anyway, I'll get it to you sometime, but I think I'll put them in, there's a tally thing somewhere in the, in my little spreadsheet, which I fell out, and, it's somewhere in there. Yeah.
Somewhere's better than nowhere.
Yeah, I know. How's lockdown been treating all of you?
Bad.
Bad? Yeah, me too.
Bad.
It's pretty annoying. I just want to see all my friends, you know?
Annoying. It's annoying and tiring. Yes, but still we get to go to the park like Doyle Ground in Parramatta.
Yeah, but I don't get to see my soccer friends.
Yeah. Do you ever like call your friends? Like you have like Zoom groups?
Yes, we have like Zooms, and then I even play Minecraft with my friend.
Oh, that's cool.
I play Roblox with my friends.
Yeah, I think that's a good way to keep
them. I play Roblox and Minecraft now.
Do any of you like know each other here? Are like friends?
I know Kaysan because she's my sister.
So it's kind of like you guys all don't go to like the same school or anything, do you?
The lockdown has been so boring.
Come on, guys, we'll just wait another. It should start in about 3-4 minutes. Maybe 5. So just as like for all the new coming people, just like try keep your mics off as much as possible, and if you have any questions, just type it in the chat. If you don't know where the chat is, I think there's a button, and then it's either the top left of your screen or the bottom of your screen. You just press chat and then you can speak to me there. So I'll be trying to answer everybody's questions, and easy. Yeah, I see a couple of people using the chat. Hey, Leo. Yeah, should be easy. All right, so I see like quite a few of you know where the chat is, so that's good. I don't think you'll be needing to ask me too many questions today because...
Only the emoji challenge.
Yeah, the emoji challenge. Okay, so the reason... So in the chat, you can only talk to me. It's just like... So the chat doesn't get too hectic. Like I remember...
Last time, there was a massive argument with some people.
Yeah. Last time that the chat was to everybody and, you know, people started talking to each other and spamming the chat, and it kind of just, you know, people who actually had questions didn't get heard. So having direct messages to me is just a lot easier, and it's just easier for all of your questions to be answered by me. Yeah. So it should be starting pretty soon. It's supposed to start at 10:30, but they're usually a tiny bit late because of technical stuff.
Are you at the start time? Are you at the start time live, or are you at home?
I'm at home. Most of us are at home, except for the people in the studio. But I've been working for StarTime over the holidays for the past, I don't know, year or something. It's a lot easier when they're doing it in person because, you know, you can get it's more like face to face. It's a lot easier to like communicate and help out. It's harder to help out when, you know, you're only relying on the chat and you can't do like hand-on-hand learning. Like you can't take over coping. But you know, it's been working so far, I think. I think we're refining it every time. Okay. Oh, they might be starting. I could ask them to unmute. Okay. Yeah.
That's really good.
Thank you.
Well, if you have a hidden talent, now is time to showcase it by joining us at our StarTime Talent Quest.
Wow. How do you sign up?
Well, it's really easy, Matt. All you have to do is sign up online, register the name of your act, and make sure your act goes for a total of 90 seconds.
That sounds too good to be true. What's the catch?
Well, there is a catch, Matt. The catch is that we only have a limited number of spaces, so you have to register as fast as you can.
Oh, what about the people who don't register fast enough?
Well, that's okay. They can still join us and be a part of our interactive audience.
Ah, cool.
Matt.
Yeah.
Oh, what are you doing? Go register.
Oh.
Go that way. Matt, let's put it. He's like, I'm going to get you.
Nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Hello, StarTime. That sounded like, I think it was supposed to be like a horn on a ship, but it sounded more like a something rude that comes out of your bottom. Hello, StarTime. Give us your StarTime fingers if you can hear me. I can see you, hundreds of you out there. Oh my Lord, there is so many StarTimers out there watching today. Hey guys, are you excited to do some Lego today? Give us your StarTime fingers if you're excited to do Lego. Yes, great. Now make sure you've got your Lego. I'm sure most of you have Lego. I got a big box of Lego right here. And we've got brand new Lego here too, lots of different colors. So we're going to be doing a whole bunch of challenges today, Lego building challenges. Very soon we're going to start that. And we are going to spotlight as many of you guys as we can, meaning once we build these challenges, we're going to cut through and we want to see all the awesome Legos that they've made. But I just want to say, because there's so many of you awesome guys joining in today, it will be impossible. We're not magicians.
It's true.
It will be impossible for us to see every single one of yours individually. So just letting you know that if you do get chosen, I mean, that is awesome. You're going to be seen by so many people. So we're going to try and get to as many of you as we can. Mm-hmm. And plus, over the next couple of weeks, you'll have more chances to spotlight some of your work.
So, absolutely. And Matt, they can also send us a photo.
Yes, that's true. Yes, at the end of today, we've got one particular challenge at the end where you can take a photo of your work and send it in to us. And there will be a prize.
I know the prize. I know the prize.
But that's coming later.
Okay.
I love it.
We'll tell you what the challenge for that is later. But would you like to know what the prize is going to be for that?
Do I ever? It's yes, please.
I know the prize. I know the prize.
This.
What? This. A pen?
No, this. A T-shirt. Not Tontar's exact T-shirt. And a hat.
Yeah.
No, not this hat. That's silly. This hat.
What? Matt, that's like a police hat. Do you guys want a police hat out there?
No, I'm being silly again. It's really, truly, this hat.
No.
It's an invisible hat.
We can't see it.
No, I'm lying again. It's not an invisible hat. It's going to be, no, not this one either. This is my constructor's hat.
That's your
invisible. It's going to be this hat.
I know that.
Backwards if you want.
Yeah. Backwards, whatever you want to do. But guys, so that is going to be a prize for our challenge later on today. We also give away prizes for our emoji challenge.
Our emoji challenge.
And we have an emoji challenge every session. And we add a score over the whole holidays. And at the end, we will reward the winner with, I believe, a hat and a T-shirt.
Cool. So, guys, you have multiple chances to win a hat and a cool T-shirt. Now, these do come in different colors. Don't worry if you're not a pink fan. Yeah. You can get yourself a green
blue one.
And but this emoji challenge sounds very exciting.
Yes. Yes. So we ongoing. You get scores for being the first in your group. All right.
Whoa.
So I'll go over the group thing again. You guys are all in different groups. We've got so many of you. We've got a red group out there. We've got a yellow group, pink group, blue group, orange group, purple group, and green group. You're all out there, guys. So you're also, they also have a StarTime buddy. If you were here yesterday, you're aware of your buddy. You might, may have already been speaking to your StarTime buddy in each of those rooms. So if you've got a question you want to get through to us, guys, just StarTime fingers, and if we don't get to you, your StarTime buddy will get to you and speak to you. And if you, if they're not, if they still can't see you, just write down your question in the chat, because we've got extra buddies watching out for that as well. Okay, guys. So again, give us a wave. If we don't talk to you directly, we've got your StarTime buddy there. There's one in each room. And if you still can't get through, write it in the chat. We will get to you eventually. Okay, guys. So yes, the emoji challenge.
Yes, yes. Tell me more. Now listen up, guys, because this is very exciting and a fun thing to play throughout the whole session.
Yes. So in this particular session, we're going to mention three emojis. Now those emojis might be there in your chat already. And they are broccoli.
Yum.
Dice.
Oh, fun. Yes. Oh, dice. Lucky snake.
That's been wrong. Thank you. And wow. So oh, let's try that again.
Oh, it sounds like a cat, totally a guitar.
Ah, yeah. Guitar. Thank you. Thanks. Thanks for the crew there that figured it out. Sometimes what she's doing. So if you hear one of us say either broccoli, dice, or guitar at any point during this session, you have to quickly go to the chat and copy and paste that emoji and get it out into the chat first. You've got to be the first one to do it in your room. And our StarTime buddies will see whoever did it first and mark you down and give you your point and add you onto the tally board. And whoever's got the most points at the end of the holidays wins the prize.
Yes, that is so cool. So, guys, hot tips. Be listening out for those emojis. Get your fingers ready or your copy and paste. And because we might just slip it in very casually. Yes. We're not going to be like, guys, now we're going to say emoji broccoli. What?
Yes, it's now. Write it down now. No,
not going to happen.
But it's gonna, we're going to be more secretive than that. So I'm just going to say them one more time in case you've forgotten. It's broccoli, dice, and guitar.
You sneak it in at the end of the word.
That game starts from now. Okay, so keep a listen out. So that's the emoji challenge. I also want to quickly mention the StarTime Talent Quest. StarTime Talent Quest happens on the very last session of the holidays. So that's not this Thursday. It's the next Thursday we'll be doing the StarTime Talent Quest. This year, we used to do it live, right? It's a little bit different. We will be showing everyone's talents live, but they'll be all pre-recorded. So you can't actually perform live. You can only send us in pre-recorded stuff. So if you want to sing a song, record yourself singing, send it in. If you want to do a dance or a magic trick or tell a joke, or if you want to show us something you've built or painted, all the stuff. You've got plenty of time to do it. But yeah, you have to record it first or take a photo if it's a piece of art or something and send it in. We'll have the link for you in the chat. But yeah, prizes to be won there. We're going to be giving out vouchers there for the StarTime Talent Quest, up to $50. You win yourself $50.
Who's my buddy?
Think about what your talent is. You can do anything. We want to see them and send it in. The quicker the better, because there's limited spots.
There are limited spots.
We can only show so many.
And Matt, is there also a limited time frame for the
very good question. Videos? That is, it's a maximum of a minute and a half. Ooh, so that's 90 seconds. 90 seconds.
90 seconds to show us your awesome talent. Or it could be something that you've learnt in one of our awesome StarTime sessions even.
It's plenty of time to wow us, okay? Now, that's enough waffling on. I can see people are like, I want to build Lego.
Look at all this awesome Lego and look where we are.
Yeah, we're in the Lego world. So it's time to start our Lego challenges, everybody. So get your Lego out. What's going to happen is I'm going to give you the challenge, all right? And then I think almost every challenge will give you 5 minutes to build the challenge. We will build it along with you. Yeah. And then when that time is up, we're going to say, bricks down, hands in the air.
Yes, we are. Bricks down, hands in the air. Bricks down. Love to say.
And everyone's got to drop what you're doing and hands in the air. I want to see everyone's hands in the air so we know everyone's stopped. And then we'll go around and spotlight some of you and see some of the cool stuff you've done. So this is a message to our StarTime buddies out there. I want you to be looking and making sure you're picking some of the cool constructions guys have made. Keep an eye out. So after that 5 minutes is up, we want to see all the awesome builds. Okay, let's start simple.
Simple.
We're going to build a tower.
Ooh.
Okay, but it's not just any tower. Okay. All right.
And you can't start yet, guys.
Don't start yet.
Don't start yet.
This tower is going to be a what I like to call a backwards tower. All right. So normally a tower, if you think like a pyramid or something like that, you start with a nice big base.
Solid.
You know, and as it gets taller, it might get a little bit slimmer.
Like
so you
the
can,
Eiffel Tower.
Yeah. So, you know, it's got to have a strong base. But this one, we're going to go the other way around. We're going to have your smallest brick at the bottom, and then each brick above that must be bigger.
Wow.
So it's going to get more and more like a wobbly, right?
Whoa.
So the challenge is to try and make your tower as tall as possible, but each brick must get bigger.
Okay.
All right. You've got to have your smallest brick at the bottom and your biggest brick at the top. Start time fingers if that makes sense. All right. Seeing, the majority of fingers twinkling. All right. Yeah. So your time starts now. All right, off we go. You got 5 minutes.
Okay, I'm
going to
go with purple first.
Okay, now this is pretty tricky. I'm going to look for a single. Is there just single ones? Oh, look at this.
Oh,
like this. Right, no, yeah, that's about a. Oh no, that's a single. But you see, is that bigger than that? Debatable. I'm going to. Oh, here we go. That's what I'm after. That's about as small a piece as you get. See, that is a single. That's even smaller.
I'm doing it.
Crazy.
I'm
start with this. And then, oh, see, already it's falling over. So I don't know if I can do that. I might have to go one.
Oh, yeah, mine too.
Hang on. But what about this? There we go.
Oh, he's done it. He's done it already. Okay.
Then I'm going to go, oh, maybe one of these square guys. Oh, see, that doesn't fit like. Oh, yeah. Yep, that works. Getting bigger.
Good job. Oh yeah, bigger.
So you got to try and keep the weight even.
It's tricky.
All right. Again, guys, if anyone's got any questions, just get hold of your StarTime buddy and StarTime buddies. If someone has something urgent or something really cool within this 5 minutes, just give us a holler.
Hello.
We'll jump on in. Okay. What I might do here.
Oh, what are you going to do?
Well, see this. See this one here. That's out of balance.
Totally out of balance.
But if I get my next one, which should start to be bigger, I can sort of put the weight.
This is really tricky.
It is a tricky one. I'm not going to lie. Look at that.
Oh
no! And see how this one's falling this way.
Yeah.
What I can do is take this top one. It is bigger, and maybe put it more this way and balance out the weight distribution.
Oh, is it working though?
No, it's
That's
not.
The question. No, it's
I
not.
I put it like this.
Can you? Does it have to be singular bigger brick or you can
no, it can be,
build it bigger?
You know what I mean? Oh, yes, you can build that level bigger.
Yes.
I'll allow it. See, look at that. Oh, we'll get there.
Oh, look at this.
Yeah.
Which means, I wonder if I can do this.
Okay,
no.
You have 3 minutes left, everyone. So the time flies by.
This. So you really need it just like one that can go right in the middle there. I'm gonna pretend that's a thing. I'm not. I trick you all. Okay. You can go right there, Maddie.
Am I?
Yep. I'm gonna go with yes. I want.
Which way is it going?
Oh, you're so far beating me. Okay, that's it. Time for me to.
Guys, you've got 2 more minutes left, everyone. 2 more minutes. Bigger one. Pretty big.
That is pretty big.
I'm gonna start cheating and find this.
Oh man. Oh no, now mine's off balance.
I have to get this perfect.
Oh no.
Hey guys, getting there. Oh, look at this.
Oh, no, mine's no longer balancing. This is disaster.
done.
All right, I can give yours.
Done.
All right, guys, you have exactly 1 minute left. Doesn't 5 minutes fly by?
Why is the
Okay, guys, you have 15 seconds left. Star timers, let's see who wins out of Sontan and I. So Sontan, yours is okay, yours is standing up for a start.
It is.
And that's small. It's oh.
Not
meant to do that.
You did that deliberately.
I was just making sure it was getting smaller to bigger, and yeah, but it is falling down. Aww. So here is mine now. And I mean, whoops.
Oh, I just included the magic brick. I like that.
There we go. Hold and it's standing perfectly. Oh, no. All right. I failed. But how did our star timers go? Do we have tall towers that are small to big that are able to stand up? Give us your star time fingers or hold them up. Hold them up to the screen.
Seeing
lots.
Oh, I can see. Great ones
over there. I
tried my best. Phoenix, looking
great. Look at my one.
Eileen looks good. Oh, yeah. Yashvi.
Anna.
Wow. Veda.
Yeah.
I love that groove. That's nice. Well, yeah, it's you, buddy. You're on the screen. Hey, any star time buddies want to show us highlight
that pyramid?
Do they want to spotlight anyone for us? So we can have a quick chat? Okay, let's go to the yellow room and chat to who, sorry? We want to chat to Sky and Lani in the yellow room. Sky and Lani. Looking for Sky and Lani.
Sky and Lani in the yellow room.
In the meantime, we're seeing lots of good ones. I'm seeing people literally doing upside down pyramids, which is a good way to like genius, do the weight distribution, yeah. Like not like just whacking random things together like I did.
Where I even tried to add a door onto mine.
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, it worked.
How are we with Sky and Lani, guys? Whoops.
Not the toilet.
Oh, here they are.
Hello. Hello. Okay, let's have a look at yours. Okay, that looks pretty good.
Nice.
Now, does it stand?
That is nearly as tall as me.
That's the
good.
And
mine is nearly as tall as me.
Very impressive. I like the design.
Oh, they're going to try again.
Try again. That's it. She was trying my cheeky joke where you had just a finger on it.
No cheating
here. Oh, here we go. Oh, they're using a base plate.
Oh,
okay.
That's clever too. Yeah. Very clever.
I guess I didn't say you couldn't.
Yeah.
All right. Well, just give it to you, Sky and Lani. Well done.
Well done, Sky.
Well done, guys. I wouldn't mind looking at maybe two more. Have we got any others from our buddies? Any suggestions from our buddies? Who we can speak to?
Who have we got here? This is, maybe we could make these names bigger.
Yes.
I can't see that. That looks good. Guy.
That looks like Fire and
Kai, that looks good. Do you want to see if that can stand up, Kai? Hey, Kai.
Now we've got someone else in there also in the Olego build.
Looking good. Okay, we're going to go to Grace and Kay in the orange room. Grace and Kay, hello.
Hello. Where are they? That is massive.
Oh, that is huge. Look at that. Is that Piper? Hi, waving to us.
Hi, guys.
Oh, we're going Grace and Kay.
They did amazing work.
Which one are we looking at?
Hello.
Hi. Who are we looking at, guys?
This is
us. Okay, and we are hearing Grace and Kay.
Yay!
Hi guys, cool. Hello. Do you guys, Grace and Kay, do you want to try and hold that up? Try and balance it up on the table for us. Oh, it's a flat tower, but it's perfect. Well done, Grace and Kay. Can we have a look at Piper's? Piper was next door. Hi, Piper.
Hello.
Is it Piper?
I think it's Piper.
Wow, guys, that is enormous.
That is huge.
Literally an upside down pyramid.
Distribution there, can I say?
Okay, I think we better push on. Well done, guys. Okay, everyone else, just hold up those towers one last time. Let's have a little look at what you've done. Holding them up. Oh, yay. They are so cool. Well,
I love it.
Should we move on to our next challenge? All right, that was just, baby steps. Okay, this time, I'm going to give you a limit on the amount of bricks you use. You can only use 21 bricks.
Oh, okay.
And you can only use 3 colors. So what I'm looking for here is you can build anything you want. I'm looking for your imagination. You can build anything you want, any shape. It can be a vehicle. It can be a person. I don't know. Use your imagination. But you can only use 21 bricks.
Okay.
And then think about those 3 colors you can use. What kind of patterns and combinations can you do? So we're looking for the imagination you can bring to this challenge. Oh, okay.
Just like the Colosseum or like a whole world which we've entered.
I think these you can do a little bit more than 21 bricks. All right, guys. StarTime fingers if we understand our challenge. Right. 21 bricks and 3 different colors. 5 minutes in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Challenge begins!
Quick. 5 minutes. Okay, 21 bricks.
I might just count my bricks out,
That's
okay. I'll pick my colors. I'm going to use purple.
Yeah, I'm going to use some of your yellow over there.
Pink. Purple. I'm going pastel. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I'm just gonna pick the million and see what I can build. Thirteen. 21. Okay, this is what I'm who knows what I'm going to bring with this?
Not me. Okay, I'm going to get rid of these.
All right, guys, you have 3 minutes left.
What? That is going away. 3 minutes,
I know, it goes very fast.
That's crazy. Okay. Where are the things that stick? So all Lego doesn't fit with
Lego. I think it should do.
Seven.
So go ahead and see what's on your mind. Six. Okay, yes. How's it going out there, guys? So remember, 21. You can just be yourself when you and me don't judge.
What isn't
it? It's a question. Okay. Guys, you have 2 more minutes left. 2 more minutes left. You don't
have to give me a warning. How do you get the circle ones to stick?
I'm not telling.
Tell me.
I truly don't know what I've done here. What have I made? It's nothing.
I like it. Look, I need
some more. Quick. One and a half minutes left, guys. That's enough, a lot of time.
Dan, I need 21 pieces.
Dan. Quick.
I'll keep your secret safe till the time. We will find ourselves alone again. Oh, and you can need no judgment. You can get that from everyone else. You don't have to prove nothing. You can just be yourself. And you can need no judgment. We can get that from everyone else. We don't have to prove nothing. What are you building? I'll explain it later.
Okay.
But it it's not the best.
I really like
the concentration of
when I get
things
like that. Very impressive.
All right, guys. Oh, we have 20 seconds left.
Quick.
20 seconds.
Finish.
All right, here we go.
10, 9. Finish.
7.
Finish.
6, 5.
Finish.
4.
3, 2, 1.
All right, time's up. Bricks down, hands in the air. Bricks down, hands in the air.
Watch, look at that contraption built.
All right, looking forward to seeing some of these. As we normally will, let's check out what we've created. Oh, I like what you've done.
Thanks.
We'll start with me. Okay. Here it is. So I've gone with, there's definitely 21 pieces there. You can count them out. This, can't you tell what it is?
A boat.
Incorrect.
Oh.
It is obviously an alien robot. That's this guy about to go off a diving board.
Oh, I see that now. Yes.
Obviously, he's going.
Beep, bop. Amazing. Yay.
So that's how good I am. And let's look at your, is this a, let me have a look.
What do you think this is?
I reckon I thought it was this way. I thought it was like a crab man.
It is, it's a crab man.
Yay. Yay. Crab. That's very good. I think Sontan wins this one.
It's a fiery crab man.
You win that round. That's very good. I like the three colors and is there 21? Definitely.
There is.
Okay.
I think there may even be less than 20.
Well, that's it. Well, then you lost then, technically.
Oh,
I win again.
Green.
Yes.
Green.
No, I'm going to read
them. Right. I think some of the StarTimers do better than you anyway, because they're so good. Oh, I think
I've got a telephone.
Let's go to, who's that? I wish I could see their names from here. The girl Andy? Who's got like a red, is that a red telephone that you're showing us right now? The girl with the red telephone? That's really cool. That's so good. All right, is that 21 pieces? Yes, just say yes. Okay. I'm not going to get in there and count. Well done. So 21 pieces looks about this big.
Yeah.
All right, let's go to someone else. In the red room, I see a guy with some wheels, like a, what's your name, buddy? He's got the... Yes, you, yes, we're talking to you. Hi, bud. What have you built there?
A car.
A car.
I love it.
Right, and you've got three different colors. You've got black, green, and gray, it looks like. And is there 21 pieces only?
Yeah.
Well done. Two really good ones out the gate already.
Take your car for a spin.
Excellent work. Okay, what else? Oh, we've got a dog in the background there. Ah. A nice border collie. Did you build him out of 21 pieces?
You're funny. And it's movable. Oh, look, we've got, it looks like Princess Jasmine is going down a water slide or something up there.
Yeah.
I can see.
Oh, yes, I can see that in the orange group.
Yes.
Yes, nice work. Do the StarTime buddies want to highlight anyone or should we move on?
There they are.
Oh, sorry. Just an apology to the yellow room. Didn't hear what the challenge was. They missed the challenge there. So they got there and then. Well done. So have we got someone from yellow right now? Yes. Who's this from yellow? I can't see.
It looks like I can't see any names, but it does look like a little food mobile.
They're in their pajamas. It looks like someone's got a Mario pajamas
and some superstar
and star
pajamas.
So we're talking to you guys. Lovely. That's
cool. So
cool. What have you built there? Okay. Excellent. Nice work. Yeah. Well done. I think we might move on.
What are we gonna do? Oh, that looks like a cool tower as well. Well done.
I think we might see if we can do lots of people like vehicles or transport, okay? Oh. So we're gonna give you 5 minutes and you can create anything that you can ride or will take you somewhere. So it could be a car, it could be a bike, it could be a horse, it could be a spaceship, it could be a boat.
A turtle.
Anything that, I guess you could ride a turtle.
If you're a fairy, you could ride a turtle. So
anything like that. 5 minutes, you can build any sort of vehicle, we'll say. Anything that you can, that you would take for transport.
Like a train.
So a train. Or a plane. Car, a bike.
I already made one.
So, and your time starts now. Go. 5 minutes.
I already made one.
Any rooms that may have missed that, we've got building any type of transport.
A rocket.
Yeah. So, yeah, you don't need wheels. Have wheels if you've got wheels. But, a rocket is a
This is only a video for your design,
like any sort of creative designs there. Maybe you're going to invent a new type of transport. I don't know.
That would be fun.
But we'll be looking out for... we should be building. What are we doing?
Done.
Well, that's not going to get you very good points. There's a wheel.
Oh, that's a big wheel. Okay.
You got to be quicker. All right, there we go. Oh, this is something I've built before.
I love it.
So here we go, some wheels if you want wheels. Oh, I got a propeller.
It's
a bee robot.
Bee bot.
Oh, look. Oh, I'm done. A boat.
Wow, you whipped that up in no time.
Okay, a Woody Pez dispenser.
That's cool.
That's on transport.
Look at my one.
That's transport. It could be.
There we go.
Fly.
The jet ski.
I made one too.
Right, let's get on this. Mode of transport. I'm going to make it. Oh, I've got it.
You
going to share? No, you'll see in a moment.
No. Not quite sure yet really what I'm building, but I'm doing it.
You've got 3 minutes left, guys. Minutes left.
That is too quick. Too quick for my liking.
There used to be.
Why is he not
posting? Done!
Done!
Okay. Everyone's busy building. I'm seeing, someone in the red room already has a vehicle ready to go.
That's
love
cool.
It.
I'm getting nowhere fast.
Well, look at mine.
I've started to look for something very specific, which could be the death of me.
Finish! I finished.
Finish!
It's never gonna happen!
I think I backwards build everything.
I made a street cleaner.
Cool.
I made a motorcycle. Cool.
And a monster truck.
I made a walk car and
We made an aircraft.
I made a street cleaner.
Hey guys,
what are you? You haven't been. Just hold up to the camera.
I made a fine car.
Quick.
1.5 minutes
left, guys. We need
the transport.
Done. Hello. You're looking for something very particular,
aren't you? No, I can't have a
Finish.
Okay, guys, 1 minute left. All right, guys. And, 10 seconds left. Ready? Let's count it down.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Yeah, all right. Hands in the air. Let's have a look there. Okay. All right, Santan, how'd you go? What do you got?
I've got a rocket ship.
Okay, not bad. Not bad. That's it?
Yes, well, I didn't get to finish it like rocket flame.
It's got a broken rocket.
And see, I backwards build.
Okay, would you
like? I made three.
Okay, what did I build?
I made a turret.
Oh, that's cool.
A Segway. There we go. Popular about 15 years ago.
That's amazing.
There we go. All right. Oh, he fell over.
Oh,
it's not
no.
a very good balance item. Okay, star time fingers out there for those. Oh, there's another Segway.
Whoa,
I'm not the only Segway out there. Yes, and that is, she's got a little dog in the back.
Oh, that's cute.
Your name? No name. All right, let's... Jessica Crow. Well done, Jessica Crow. Okay, hold up your vehicles. We've got lots of awesome vehicles there. Let's spotlight some people and see what they got. I like, though, who's this in the blue group? This is it Stella? Let me get a closer look.
Yeah, it looks like Stella. Hi, Stella.
Hello, Stella. Can you hold up what you got there? Stella, what have you built? We're looking for transport. Is that a moving house? Hello, Stella.
It's not a moving house.
What have we got there? Can you tell us? Oh, you're on mute at the moment there, Stella. Can you take yourself off mute?
Or maybe
there you are. Oh, no, you're,
it's a helicopter.
Oh, it's a helicopter. Of course. That's a big chunky helicopter. You can that fit a lot is. Of people in there.
I'll go for all a ride. Right. Thank you.
Let's have a look. Let's do the buddies want to suggest people, or should we just keep picking them off the screen? I don't know. Is there a Jessica Crow?
Oh, look.
Yellow room. Is there a Jessica Crow in the yellow room? Is that her right there?
That might be her. Hello.
Hello. Hi, Jessica. Can we see what you've got there? Hi, Jessica.
That looks cool.
Oh, that was excellent. Power.
Yes.
Love it, Jessica.
So cool.
Well done. Woo-hoo. I like that you're holding it on a plate as
it's
well.
It's very fabulous.
Now we're going to go to Shane in the blue room.
Hello.
Shane in the blue room. Is that Shay there?
Whoa, that's like a monster truck.
I'm not sure if that
I
is.
I love it.
I love it. We love it.
That's so cool. That's like a double car on car.
Who's this? Is this Shay?
He's epic.
That's Shay. Hello, Shay. What have you? Can we talk to you today?
Bring up
your yep.
What have you built there, bud?
It's a mini rocket with someone flying in it.
That's so cool.
Beats
my rocket, that's for sure.
You just created coins flying out of the sky. That's how good yours was. Well done. Nice
I wonder
work,
where, mate. Where's your rocket going? I wonder if they're going.
Oh, no, they're
flying out of here. That's amazing.
Rithan in the yellow room. Cutting to Rithan. Give us a wave if you are Rithan in the yellow room. Is that you, bud?
I think so.
Yep. Say hi. Hey, what do you got there? It looks like a helicopter to me.
Well, it's actually a bunch of vehicles put into one.
Cool.
It's a helicopter with a plane, a steampunk car, a futuristic jet with thrusters, and it can fly in there.
Good things. How are you?
Epic transport device. I love it. I'll take that to the shops any day and buy some broccoli. Yes. That's for sure.
But better than this silly segue. all right, let's look at a couple more before we do our final challenge. Do the buddies want to suggest some more? Should I just pick them off the screen, guys? All right, I'm going to pick them off the screen. Team Orange. Who's that there? We've got, yes, you, sir. With the car with the yellow flag on the back.
Starting with a T.
What is your name? Can you say hi?
Hello.
I think you might be on mute. Can we take it off mute? Hello.
Is it me?
Hi. It looks cool. Anyway.
Is it me?
Yellow flag. I love it. Thank you. And then why don't we go to one more? What about in the blue group there?
Yes, hello, blue team.
Yes, you've got a girl and a dog riding in the back of your purple and pink car.
So that is Anid, is it?
Hello.
Yay! Glitter falls from the sky. It's so fabulous.
All right, well done. All right, I'm gonna stop that challenge there.
Okay.
I want to try and see as many of these the next challenge as possible. Whoa. The next challenge is very personal.
Very personal.
Because I want you to create the first letter of your name. Any way you like. You might want to do it big, giant. So I'm an M, right? M for Matt. It could be a big, giant, three-dimensional thing. You might want to get a base plate. And maybe write it on like that. Ooh. Any way you want. We're looking for creativity, thinking outside the box.
Ooh, great.
So, yes, we're creating your name 5 minutes again, and then we'll try and see as many letters as possible.
I'm very excited.
This is the challenge where you could win the prize. So really get creative here.
Yeah.
We won't be able to see everyone's live, but you can take a photo of this send it into us afterwards. But we will try and see a bunch anyway. So your 5 minutes starts now. Right. The first letter of your name.
Okay, here I go.
Here we go.
Now mine's an S, which is quite tricky.
That's tricky. But see, So you might go, oh, mine's harder, but it just gives you more room to get creative and do something cool.
It's a great idea. Thank you. Yeah, I'm going to do something right, really cool.
Pep talk.
I enjoyed the pep talk.
Done. Okay. The A.
In fact, it's hard to get so creative.
I'm done. I'm done. Put that one? Yes, that one?
Maybe
that? I'm done too. I'm done. I'm done.
Yeah, well,
I'm really done. Don't
be stuck, Matt.
I'm done.
Right now? Yeah. Good idea. That's a good pep talk back. Thank you.
You're welcome.
You haven't used red yet. You're hogging all the red over there.
I am hogging it. How do you attach these? Help me. Not that. What?
I'm done.
Yep, so guys, you've got a full 5 minutes. We've only had a minute go past, so if you finish your letter already, think about making it even more creative, even more interesting. What else can you add to it? What else can you do to give you that edge?
The edge. Everyone loves the edge. Living on the edge. So. That's what I was just questioning. Really, how do you do such things? You know what? Maybe I'm just going to change it. I'm going to do this. Yes, now I need another one. Where's another one? Great.
I'm done.
Oh, this is good.
Oh, I think I know what I'm going to do.
I'm happy. Guys, I'm happy up in here.
Oh, wow. That's pretty quick. That's pretty awesome.
That's
James
impressive.
And Joshua, really well done.
Many letters.
Set already. Nice work. And there's still 3 minutes left. Well
Amazing.
Done, guys.
I'm done.
Okay, let's see.
And then
here's my R, line, and a dot.
Good song.
We're cool. Oh, that's cool.
Wow, what have we had looking for? Is that a B? That's a B. Who's that? Nice work. Two more minutes.
Whoa, it goes in
a certain type of picture.
Oh, like we've been somewhere.
Say an L, mama, let's go.
Okay, guys. Almost there.
Quick.
Minute and a half.
Uno minuto. You're counting your bricks, are you, man?
Yeah.
Oops. Oh no, mine just fell apart.
Done!
And 30 seconds left, guys. Oh, no. 30 seconds. Ah! Valerie in green. Let's have a look. Valerie in green. And 10.
I didn't make it in time, guys.
All right. We will. We'll get to them. All right. So, Santana, how did you go with your letter? Oh, what is this?
I got a little bit too much on the creative side. Get my letter out because I was going to do an S shape. For Santan, you can see the snake head there.
There's
his eyes.
Oh, right.
There's his little mouth. And then I was going to go
You were going to do a slithery snake turning to us. Well, that would have been cool if you had more time. I guess that happens sometimes.
It happens.
Mine's a bit more simple. Mine's down here. Here's the M. There it is.
Oh,
it's
cool.
An M.
Ooh.
I mean, what? How else do you do it? I don't know. Maybe we'll find out. All right, guys. Okay, so why don't we start? If you've got an A, hold your A up to the screen. Let's see the A's.
Yeah, make it
oh, I can see some A's yes, there in the yellow A's, team, yellow the red team.
Red team, hold up your A's. Yes.
Oh, looking great.
Beautiful.
I love it. I've got an A.
Before we go through the alphabet, I think we're going to spotlight Valerie in green group. Where's Valerie? Valerie in the green room. We got her ready?
Yeah, that's the green, and
says
two was
D.
Yeah.
Valerie.
Valerie in the green room.
In the green room. I can say, I can see a lot of people, though, out there, yes. And they're looking fabulous, can I say?
Mm.
You guys are definitely.
Hello, Valerie.
Building.
Hello, Valerie. You've got a V there. Oh, lovely.
Hi, Valerie.
Nice.
Nice
work.
Color choices. Matches your outfit.
All right, let's hold those. Thank you, Valerie.
Thanks,
beautiful
Valerie.
Work. Okay, hold those A's up. Let's look at all the A's. Okay, we got a. That's
oh,
good.
I like the A there with the cool. Eyeball.
He's got eyes.
Looking cool.
Love
yeah.
It.
Yeah.
All right. Okay. How about a B? Can we throw your B's up in the air? Who's got a B? Are there
B for
bees?
Broccoli.
You got any B's in the house? Yes, B for broccoli.
Isn't
yes.
it? Yes.
Broccoli.
Very nice. No,
everyone's just holding everything up. Okay. Then yep. Give me some people to look at. Let's go to Sandro in orange. Sandro. Hello, Sandro. Is that Sandro there? Is that who I'm looking at?
I did it first.
Hi. No, that must be Neil. There we go. This helps, actually. Hello. That's we're looking at Neil. He's written his whole name there.
That's very cool. I like that.
Hello, Neil. That looks awesome, bud.
Very cool.
He's gone above and beyond. I asked for the first letter. He goes, oh,
guys, that's Buckley, the chat.
Write your last name as well.
Excuse me, you said broccoli, the cat.
Who are we looking at next? Are we still going to Sandro, or am I just picking at random? Okay.
Okay.
So let's put him up.
Let's go to Sandro.
Hello, Sandro.
Oh, I can see Mickey Mouse there.
Is
hello,
this Sandro
Mickey.
In the Mickey Mouse? Okay.
Oh, that's
here?
Great.
Hello,
is that a... Oh, we're back,
back
to, Neil.
To Neil.
Hi, Neil.
Hi, Neil. Is this Sandro? No, this is Nivan. Hello, Nivan. Nivan.
Oh, good. Good looking in there. That's pretty big.
That's a great
end.
Well Ooh. Done, buddy. Nice work. Who else should we go to? I'm sure we'll see Sandro one day, but let's
so.
Keep looking around the board. Anyone else? We've seen Nivan.
Yeah. Oh, there's another N there. We can see Two that looks N. fabulous.
Who's this one? There's a... Oh, I can't see. An Aiden. That's Aiden. Was that an A? Yes, that must be an A.
Oh,
nice
cool.
work, Aiden. Oh, there's,
oh, there's
an
A. Very
must
good.
What's that?
Other oh, a D.
I've got
an A. That's
my
brother. Is it a D?
An S. That looks like an S.
What? I needed you to do my
yes.
snake.
Yes.
Great.
Oh, up there we've got an L. Or is that an L or a V up in the top there?
Maybe.
We've got a...
It says Janice, but it could be wrong.
Janice. It's a J. She was just, it's a backwards J.
Oh, cool.
I
love it.
Love it, Janice.
Janice. Loving your adornment.
Janice, yes, well. She's got a cool, good head jewelry, head bling.
Head bling.
Yes.
That's the word.
What about in the yellow group? We've got a couple of guys there.
E.
What's this one? That's an E.
It's an E and
oh,
just put back a little bit from the camera so we can see it. Yeah. Oh, that looks cool. That looks like a
I'm
awesome
sure.
underwater scene.
What? Can we speak to these guys? Oh, no, we tried before. We couldn't get through to them. So I'm not sure what his letter is, but I love
it. Maybe an O.
An O, perhaps.
An ocean.
I love your Mario pajamas. Okay.
Very cool.
Okay. Over in green room, we've got an M there. M, purple M. Hello. Oh, Mia.
Mia.
Nice work.
That
well.
Is magic.
Oh.
See?
You created coins. Sometimes,
amazing.
Sometimes they just come.
They do.
Well done. Love the colors you've chosen there, Mia. Good
They're
work.
Very pants, yeah.
Beautiful work. Okay. Oh. Have over in the red room. That looks like a wild
what?
Combination over
I'm,
there. Who's is that?
Intrigued.
It's an A. A D.
A D.
What's your? Can we speak to? What's your name?
Hi.
Hello.
Hi. What's
I'm
your name?
Addie.
Addie.
Yeah,
I see. So we've got the black is the A, the brown is the D, the grey is the D, and then the white is the I. Is that right? Hey, no. That is really creative. That's like, what would you call that? There's a word I'm trying to think. Because it's not exact. It's abstract. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Because it's not exactly how you'd like write it down, but it's all there in a sort of
abstract daddy.
Abstract form, which is really cool. Yeah. That's getting really creative. Oh, look at Will over there just casually lying in front of his name, like an hey, ain't Will. No thing. Hey, Will.
Yeah.
Nice work, bud.
Very cool.
Will for all the whole name. It took me longer to set it up than it took to build.
Right.
Interesting. Hey. There you go. Sometimes it takes a little bit longer for the thought process to actually get the build done.
Yes, he looks like he's got a whole mechanics laboratory behind him.
Nice. And I've got tubs all around me full of Lego.
What? So you're like in our studio.
The guy's an expert.
Yeah,
I love
it. Yeah, we've got a whole town set up for yesterday's build.
What was that? Sorry, Will?
A whole town set up for yesterday's build.
Nice work, buddy.
Excellent.
All right. Cool. Let's
you said broccoli. You said broccoli. You were broccoli.
Red group. Yeah, I love it.
Looks like a
hammer.
All right. Hey, who we got? I'm a chicken
there's some sound we're hearing. What's your name, bud? The team?
We've got a few other
people speaking to us all at once, so we can't hear you very well, but I just want to say that tea is sensational.
We love it.
I like the three colors, the yellow base, yeah. The white, and the tea.
It's like 3D.
3D coming at you. That's really cool,
it's
bud.
It's like I've just gone to the movies. It's great in my 3D time.
Thank you.
You're welcome, Tristan.
Thanks, Tristan.
Going over to the blue room now to see Stella. Stella.
What a great S.
Oh, well, yes, and it can be S that way and that's upside impressive. Down as well.
It's like a 5S too.
Akeisha, going over to the green room now to all speak right. to Akeisha.
I love it.
Akeisha, where are you? Hello. Hello. Akeisha. Green room. Hello.
Maybe they've gone there for a break. Oh, no, hello. They're back. They're there.
There is an A. I see the A. And what's the other one? It looks like a grappling hook.
What's a grappling hook?
Is that a letter there? It looks like half an M. But the
cool.
A is very clear. The A is clear.
Very clear. Nice. Okay.
All right. And
who else have we got?
Anyone else we got? Oh, look, I like that one in the blue room. Is that that's a big
yeah.
J? It looks like he's got a knight at the bottom of the J. Well,
that is
done.
Cool.
That is. Oh, it's Beck's iPad. So I don't know if that doesn't start with a J.
Might have been Beck. It might have been Beck's iPad that made that.
Yes,
very
Beck's
cool.
iPad created it.
Very impressive.
All right. What was that, sorry?
Did we do good?
Remember that. Can we look at someone else while we got the time?
Oh, the orange team. They've got a person on theirs as well. Yes. Nice. Hello. Looking cool.
I like that A in the blue group. That looks good.
Very good.
That yellow in the yellow group, it's a nice giant A. Oh, we've got a person again in the
We've got a lot of A's in our group.
A ditty. Ditty in the yellow room. Yes, that was a nice big A. I think we're looking at is this a ditty now? In the yellow room?
E's got some K's.
All right. Hello. Well, guys,
got their fancy headgear on too.
They are all so awesome. I'm seeing so many cool letters. Mm. Again, there's a lot of you out there, so it's literally impossible for us to highlight every single one of you. But that doesn't mean you can't enter the competition. Just take a photo of your awesome Lego letter. Oh, look at that red one, that red L with an eye on the bottom. Love that. Red L with an eye.
Very creative.
So guys, make sure you take a picture of your letter and then send it in. Have we got the link for everyone? Zoom buddies are putting the link in the chat now. So you've got your link there. So just take a snap and you send that to us, and then you'll be in the running. We'll decide what is the most creative, dynamic Lego letter. And it's going to be hard to choose. It's I mean, there's so many good ones.
Because there's so many great ones out there.
And you could win this cool hat. Sorry, look, my hat hair. Giving you hat hair. I'm giving myself. So this hat could be yours.
That cool hat.
I hope we've both washed. I hope you washed it. Oh, no, we're sharing, no.
sharing hair bugs.
What about the emoji challenge?
All right. Okay, guys. Well, we are out of time. I just want to make sure the StarTime crew don't want me to say anything else. We all good? All right, excellent, guys. That's so awesome. Mm. We will be back in a couple of hours. So are you going to join us
again? I am, actually, Matt.
What's next? What's
Let
next
me tell
we can
you,
look forward to?
We're going to be doing some cake decorating.
Woo!
So delicious. So get your cupcakes ready or perhaps your biscuits ready because we're going to create some really cool icing techniques.
All right, so we're going to be icing cakes. Mm-hmm. So does everyone need a little cake or a biscuit or something ready to ice on? Yep. Okay. So...
Or if you don't, you could like ice it on, you know, some paper.
All right.
How many hours?
Have that baking ready to go. Get a plate.
And you can like lick that up later.
All right. And before we leave, I'm seeing a huge gallery all of a sudden. Say, all these kids, why don't we do a big...
Our things up.
Why don't we do a big star time, everyone? The star time swoosh. So, guys, the star time swoosh, it's a favorite of mine.
We go
like this and we pull back like it's an arrow, right? So if everyone does this together, we sign off, we shoot all our hopes and dreams into the sky. So I'll give you a demonstration before we do it. I go star, and then we go time,
Yay!
And we shoot it out. So, guys, you ready to do that? Let's do that all together. Hands in the air. 3, 2, 1, star! See you in a couple of hours, everybody!
Bye!
Bye,
thank you!
Bye! Bye, thank you! Bye!
Was it fun?
Bye!
Everyone.
Bye.
Bye.